Yeah, indeed. Persistent identification. Quite old topic. That's absolutely correct. But one that I think is in particular also in the web community, not very well understood. And also not, I'm afraid to say, not very well handled. And if you look around, you see actually, since quite a while, different opinions, different parties, different, almost competing ideas floating around and not necessarily converging. And maybe some of them are indeed also a bit too dogmatic. And that's also what I want to talk about. But first and foremost, semantic web is a quite old idea. Actually, in fact, a lot older than many people would think. So from a historic point of view, some of you may know J.C.R. Licklider, which even though he didn't invent a lot of the internet, he actually did what people were talking about, what that old Al Gore did at one point of time, and he set in motion a lot of the actually environments and funding programs in the US that made the internet in fact possible. And he was actually quite a great thinker about what is possible with the newfound computer and the connection that could have happened. And he also was commissioned, I think while in BBN, to produce a report about how libraries could look like in the future. And the result of that commission was a report called Libraries of the Future, published actually in 1965. And in this book, so this is one quote of this book, he said, it should be possible, for example, to transfer an entire system of chemical formulas directly from a general fund of knowledge. That's what he called this newfound library, but consisting of dead trees on shelves, but he called it a general fund of knowledge, to a chemical process control system. So an IT system, and to do so under human monitorship, but not through human reading and key pressing. In other words, a direct reuse of the information, something that is something that we are still aiming at. So the idea of having a general fund of knowledge to reusing the world's information that is now hidden away still in libraries